Or the back button. Leave without us. There'll be some way to... Oh, Derek, get your ass in gear. I'm coming in hot. You best be ready to go. Move. Oh, so how's he going with us? Guys, the armor and gun didn't die. He went into the depths below. We're hits. You know, closing the Pelican would have been.
That's twice. What, we're counting now?
Black, you get one shot.
Ready when you say, Commander.
Now!
All clear.
Wait. No.
Lock.
Flip space rupture.
Hunt them to the last. The day we extinguish the Covenant's light, forever!
Complete mission 12. Genesis. We gotta find Chief. We're gonna be falling, aren't we? Oh,
is that it? Where are we? What the?
Activate Magnum.
What?
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardians moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Oh, what the hell? Jump? Oh, shit.
Didn't come all this way to get killed now. Move faster.
He's falling sideways. You guys!
You'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find
that out. Totally killed you. This is up right now. That totally killed the
Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardians moving.
Oh,
get moving.
Shit.
Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Okay. Oh no, don't you dare. We're not doing this.
Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Didn't come all this way to get killed now. Move faster.
We're going to do this grappling style.
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gaps.
If we keep moving, we're harder to hit.
Like it's trying to shake us off.
Yeah, if we keep moving, we're harder to hit, my butt face. And I had to start from the beginning of the mission.
Broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardians moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Rollers ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Yeah, you're gonna pressure me to keep pushing forward as I fall to my death.
Fire as long as he's
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gaps.
Didn't come all this way to get killed now. Move faster.
Ouch. I didn't need my eardrum. This guy's an asshole. Dead? I'm dead.
Like it's trying to shake us off!
Okay, finally some progress.
If we keep moving, we're harder to hit.
Shut up, Locke. Last I checked, I died. When you said that. Oh, crap! Ah! Oh, this is gonna suck, this is gonna suck. Oh.
Did it work? Is this the right place?
Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson, Locke to Sierra 117. Please respond. Chief, Dr. Halsey sent us. We're here to help you.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana has been activating Forerunner.
So this is the right...
Who are you?
Hello.
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Unless you join with the other humans and stop her, it is your future.
You've seen the other humans?
Oh, yes. Cortana has had them in the gateway for some time. It is not far from here. I can show you.
That would be appreciated.
Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
What is it? Already better than the monitor! Holy crap!
I found it among the detritus of Guardian.
Guilty! Spark has nothing on witness. No, has nothing on witness. Exhibitor witness. Oh, now you guys can get on the sides.
Slip space bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already lost the war.
They want to fight? Let's give them one.
Fire. Yeah, why are they still here?
Off the score, going on foot.
Sorry, guys, gonna get on the ghost. I'm cool.
Guardian!
Why has she called so many? A single guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
Sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforce peace on the lower systems.
Oh, I fucking bet!
As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not.
That's a rage. I need to take that down first. And that turret. Ooh, that could have been bad. How is that race still active? About to say, I hit that thing like a million times.
Warden is going to notice this commotion. Be quick.
Oh. Yeah, because I could be quick. Where's the installation?
Scorpion's under fire.
Tanaka's out. Regroup.
Keep getting me charged.
Move up.
Oh. Not going over there. That's incineration cannon.
Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat.
Yeah, thanks. Checkpoint, that's all I need. Checkpoint, checkpoints, checkpoint.
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
How's this still a monitor life? I thought Guilty Spark was the last one.
You were performing admirably, I think. There's less of them now than there were. Which I assume is your objective?
I'm starting to love this monitor. Like, in a non-healthy way. I just find her voice very friendly.
Scorpion's under fire.
Alright, where's the scroll at? Yo, knock, knock! The words of Johnson.
Looks like the road ends here.
Ubering.
One moment. Ubering. I will open this.
Are you going to zap it? Going to zap it? Zap it. Zap it, zap it, zap it. Oh. You didn't zap it.
Follow me.
Why didn't...
The gateway is almost ready. Hurry.
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world.
Wait.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She's preparing for something, but just what is unknown?
This is not okay.
I must admit, I do find this rather exhilarating, in spite of myself.
Elite down!
Good kill. Keep the pressure on.
Enemy grenade!
That grunt survived all the soldiers? Oh, that's funny. Hey, laughing jokes and numb nuts.
Please be more careful. That is the only one of those vehicles that exist on Genesis.
Oh, I bet. Can I destroy the Phantom? That'd be cool. Be cool if I had points. Ah, I can destroy the Phantom, hell yeah. I'm happy. Destroy the Phantom.
Humanity has not changed much since last your kind walked the stars. You are as deadly as ever.
Wow, that's so true.
Rally up, we just lost Bale.
Yeah, because she was an idiot and wasn't watching where she was going. Then see both sides of the street.
You nice, sure built a lot of weak points.
Target the knight.
Silent count.
You may want to hurry. Cortana is attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
We must stop Cortana from... Ow. Where? Behind us? Ouch!
Communication systems.
How much time do we
have?
Oh no. Tonight, they're built with a lot of weak points.
Knock us out! Regroup!
All I want to do is eliminate, kill, destroy, swag all these knights. Well, hello. Dundilly dead. Can I get a checkpoint? Ubrant, please. Where? Very friendly. Oh, why would you do this to me? I am not liking this. Is that raid still active? Oh, great. Fun. No, go back.
Oh, no. With the vehicle disabled, you will have to rely.
It wouldn't be so bad if I had a checkpoint!
Gunner seat here.
20 minutes, right here. Really not liking Bale right now. Not liking this entire mission. And why did they make the tank so hard to control on this one? It's been the same for about 3 or 4 Halos, and now you decide to change it? What the fuck is this?
With the vehicle disabled, you'll have to rely. You may want to hurry. Cortana's attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
If so, can I get a checkpoint? Why? Because, you know, this took a while to get here.
Enemy Phaeton!
Where?
Gunner seat here. Don't see any targets. Scorpion's under fire.
Fantastic.
This way, straight ahead.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
There's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Thank you. What a shame. Looks like we can't make it. Now Cortana, the hot they naked are. Lady's gonna rule the world.
I can work bridges too, it seems. Most exciting. Come along. Hurry, humans. The gateway is
there. No!
With him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help the Ancilla? It is not right.
The facility's need for you.
Hurry, humans. The gateway
Monitor,
is closed.
Why do you aid these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The Warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help the Ancilla? It is not protocol. It is not right.
No. No one says anything. There's no audio cue. Not like incoming or something like that. Simple stuff like that. Not given.
The Warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help the Ancilla? It is not protocol. It is not right.
The facility's need for you is past, Walter. The reclamation has begun. Cortana will bring a new dawn to the galaxy.
Combat is quite exhausting to watch. I am constantly worried you are about to die.
Give me a cloak!
Oh, humans, be careful!
My reach exceeds that of the stars themselves!
still firing that bastard.
Fantastic. I'm so happy you survived. But still, the Warden is victorious.
How so?
This laid in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift.
Tank still beats everything. Hell yeah!
Your vehicle won't cross this terrain, humans. Quickly now. The gateway is just behind that hill.
That's a Halo 3 reference right there.
117, if you can hear me, we are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed, but I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
Alright, gotta move, Spartans. We're not gonna just...
I have misjudged you, Lot.
You beat the Warden again?
I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity. When it is in fact suicidal foolishness.
That's... It phased through the ground. It phased through the ground. Right through the ground. No!
But your fight is done.
Osiris, get that Spartan some help. You're back in it, Buck.
Steady and ready.
Get to knock her back up now.
Maybe if he would stop spamming his ball of death. Ouch.
Need an assist. My armor's jammed up.
Let's get you stabilized.
Thanks, Spartan.
This is annoying. This is so annoying. This is more than annoying. What, did this monitor not have zappy zappy eyes? Shit, 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 shit.
Watch for snipers in the back.
The Warden is the target.
One sec, target on me.
Whoa, that's right, gotta keep moving.
Come, let us battle our lost.
Not liking this.
To knock us down.
Checkpoint.
Humans, watch out. You are surrounded.
Well, what'd we do before we had her around to point things out to us?
Hey, it's better than trying to keep that Verger alive, ain't it, Buck? Alright, I got this. I got this. I got this.
To knock us out. Regroup.
Vale's alive. I notice she dies first, usually. Because her weapons suck. Speaking of sucky weapons, I believe you should get a little bit of an upgrade, Vale.
Take this weapon.
Copy that, Locke.
Warden's not attacking me. Did the Wardens fall back? I'm okay with that.
Take that target down.
Checkpoint. Okay. Not good. Slow and steady, Spartan. Slow and steady. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? I hear him.
Oh my. I never was in combat before. This is rather distressing and exciting.
I'm too scared to move up.
Eliminate that knight.
Copy.
On my mark.
I'm on it.
Osiris, get that Spartan some help.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
got a crash UNSC Pelican here.
Must have got caught up in the Guardian slipspace bubble.
Grab ammo if you need it, but keep moving.
Okay, I love checkpoints during boss battles. I'm loving this. Hey, Warden! Nope. Just got a checkpoint. I'm gonna use it to my advantage. I'm going to do this one then. This guy's gonna be addicted. Tuss with me. I think I'm just supposed to go up there.
Move, double time.
Ouch!
I'm down! System's down!
Up and at him, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
If there could be less enemies, that'd be awesome. Hurry.
Thanks, Spartan.
Damn it.
Beach head!
Start wide open, hit it!
You are doing a fantastic job, humans. The Warden is furious.
Your attacks are nothing.
We'll take him down.
Get fire on the wall!
Cover them all! Save you! You cowering wretches will die! Fight!
Just keep shooting at him. It's up to you guys right now. Oh.
You're up, Buck.
I will handle this myself.
Ooh. Yo, Bale, mine.
Prepare yourself. Frail creatures.
Ouch.
My rule is eternal. Silence.
Remember me, asshole.
He's dead. Who's next?
Come closer, little human. Yes, draw close.
One down. Focus fire on the Warden.
Your fighting skills are impressive. Warden will soon be defeated. At least these bodies will be defeated. Warden himself? Oh, ignore me. You're doing wonderfully.
Yeah, we saw the millions of bodies the Warden has.
Get fire on the Warden.
Going now.
The Warden is the target.
Fine, I'll fucking leave.
Perfect. The Warden is quite humiliated, I assure you.
Yeah? A robot can feel humiliation?
Oh, Warden is not a robot. I thought you understood that. Follow me.
Yeah, follow me. Don't mind you. You just killed two Wardens. And a whole Forerunner Armada. That's fine, though.
Chief!
Chief, please, wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
Yes!
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the warden past all restraint.
What?
Which?
Alright, I'll see you in response to the next mission. Marine Man out. Marine Man out. Bye-bye.